Well, Jen, this triggered a massive police response, primarily to ensure the safety of everyone in that shopping center. In the end, it turned out to be an empty threat, but police now have some very sharp surveillance photos, and they're hoping they will lead to an arrest. Portsmouth police say around 11 o'clock this morning, this man turned up in two different banks in the Shaw's Shopping Center on Woodbury Avenue. At the Federal Savings Bank, he apparently came and went without incident. But at the Citizens Bank inside Shaw's, he demanded money and said something about his lunch bag that brought in the bomb squad.
We also have members of the state police, FBI, and ATF here as we are investigating a possible device inside Shaw's.
Closer examination indicated the bag was not empty.
When the state police bomb squad didn't do their investigation and they x-rayed the object, it did come back as an electronic device.
Police evacuated a large area around Shaw's, putting workers and customers in the shopping center at a safe distance.
It's just shocking that it's so close, you know, to home.
The bomb squad eventually determined the suspicious device was not an explosive and presented no danger. Now the search is on for this brazen suspect. Police describe him as a white man, about 5'9" and somewhere in his mid-40s. At the time of the robbery, he wore a Red Sox hat and a red, white, and blue jacket. Witnesses also told police they saw him drive away in a red two-door Chevy Cobalt. Investigators are hopeful this man can quickly be identified.
They're actually really good pictures of the person. Somebody out there, if they looked at it, they probably would be able to recognize who it is.
Anyone with a tip for police can call Portsmouth PD at 436-2145. Reporting live at the Seacoast Bureau in Portsmouth, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.